If you want to stay thin, tear out your carpets and walk around your house barefoot while munching organic apples. That is the advice of a controversial group of scientists who believe that chemicals called obesogens found in dust, pesticides, and cleaning products could be reprogramming our bodies to make us fat. At a meeting of the European Society of Endocrinology, they produced a list of recommendations to minimize exposure. These included taking your shoes off when you go into a house to avoid bringing in contaminants, reducing the use of plastic food containers, vacuum cleaning regularly, and choosing fresh food over processed. However, some of their colleagues were skeptical about the importance of following the advice, arguing that while it may reduce exposure to